So today we're going to make fried potatoes and ramps. Now, fried potatoes are kind of a specialty of mine, and Gina and Nate were telling me that ramps are often made with fried potatoes, so I'm going to give it a try today.
This recipe is very simple. I'm just going to use 3 potatoes, some ramps, a little salt, pepper, and Cajun seasoning to taste, and olive oil to cook with. The first step is to peel the potatoes and rinse them off.
My dad always told me that the secret to making good fried potatoes is to stick them in the microwave, so we're gonna do that.
Don't forget to poke the potatoes with a fork before microwaving. I put these in for 2 minutes. The next step is slicing the potatoes. After that, put the potatoes in the pan with olive oil. Season them with salt and pepper and any other seasoning you want.
Once the potatoes are nearly done, we're going to put in the ramps. There's nothing like something fresh that you can find in your own backyard that you can eat during quarantine.